guys, Anyways here, and today we're here with more Blade and Soul. I do apologize for some of those headphone users for episode one of creating her. Bear with me on the sound, I'm still working that out. So, if it's really loud, then I'll probably have to do messing around, so just bear with me on that. So, here we go! There's a person.
Eyes look like they're open. Maybe they were. Who knows?
Hey! Wake up, Cricket! Lazy bum, it's way past sunrise. You need to get up! Get up! What am I? Your mother? Ugh.
Sounds not too loud, so that's great. So, should be good.
Cricket, you're still in bed? That's not like you. Hurry and get dressed. Master Hong has called a meeting.
Okay, so maybe something's allowed. I'll try and fix that.
Why are you asking me? You need to get moving. Use the W, A, S, and D keys to get your uniform. You can look around for it by using the mouse. Pressing the escape key or holding down the alt key makes the cursor appear. You should be ready for morning training, Cricket. Are you still asleep? Come on, rise and shine! I think your uniform is the one on the dresser. Use the W, A, S, and D keys to go get it. Remember, you can hold the alt key to use the cursor.
look how tiny I am. Okay, so I guess that works. Aw, yay. Okay, so it's still loud. Just those little sounds are. Is it sound effects? Okay, well, maybe that'll help. Oh. If I want to see what I'm looking like. Oh, there we go. Aww. So cute. Okay. Anyways.
Let's go make sure Gilhong is up. He's always the last out of bed. Cricket, hello? You're still not awake? Well, if you missed some of what I said, click J to open your quest journal.
Woo! Can I jump on his bed? No? Wake up! Sure you were.
The sun's up and so am I. We should spar again today, Cricket. I almost had you yesterday.
You did really well. One of these days I'm gonna win. No one can stop. To meet Master Hung on time, mostly anyway. I can't even run.
You overslept, Cricket. I won't have any students slacking on my watch. Master has called a meeting outside his quarters. Lu Song's off somewhere, and I want you and Jin Yong to find him. The meeting starts in a few minutes, so hurry.
Yes, sir.
Clouds are rolling in.
Look. What are you doing here? Everyone's waiting.
Yes, I was about to head down. Oh, a little Cricket is up early today.
With my help, I might add.
Huh? What's the matter?
A woman in white in the sky.
Still half asleep, huh?
No, she was there. I swear.
Oh, there we go.
The bird that greets the rising sun is the first to eat its fill.
What does that mean?
It means those who train hard will be rewarded. Your day will come, Cricket. I'm hopeful that mine will come soon. Should we go to the duel hall?
Everyone is here? Good. Gather around me, then. Closer, please. I have something important to tell you, and my voice is not what it once was.
Oh, he looks so cute.
Long ago, the Hong Moon School was known throughout the Earthen Realm. People from around the world wanted to learn our techniques, the Hong Moon Arts. I am unable to teach as many students as I once did. Only a select few have I chosen to lead down the path of Hong Moon. Our techniques are powerful, and only the compassionate and the honorable should wield them. To walk the path of Hong Moon and learn its secrets, you must act selflessly. Help those in need, uphold justice, and live with integrity. That is the path of Hong Moon. I do not take the Hong Moon arts lightly. I will only impart the martial tome to those who are ready to follow the path. So keep training and keep treating each other well. You will all learn in time. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Cricket, come with me, please.
Okay. What the? He just got there. Ninja. Is that a dog? Can I get a dog? What if I want a dog? So cute. Okay. I'll look at that later.
I am entrusting this book to you. It may not seem to be of much help now, but as you gain a new level of understanding, this tome will show you new skills and techniques. Let it serve as a guide as you continue along your path. Now that you have this book to study, you are ready to train in the Hong Moon arts. I usually give my students more personal attention, but I am not well. There is something I can do for you, however. Follow me outside. I have some friends.
Well, there's a tiger.
Pick one that appeals to you. To bond with it, press the F key. Once bonded, your familiar will follow you to the ends of this world.
There's no dogs. Oh, I'm so sad. Who are you?
I don't know you, but I already love you. I'll be the most loyal familiar ever. Please pick me. My name is Fido, but you can call me whatever you want. Can, we play fetch? Ruff! Meow.
Okay.
You ready to fight? I'm ready to fight. You ready to kick some tail? I'm ready to kick some tail! Let's conquer the world together! Pick me, and you can name me whatever you want, as long as it's ferocious.
Okay.
So, we're going to learn martial arts and fight for good, right? I guess I can do that between naps. My name's Frisky, but name me whatever you want. I'm very experienced in the ways of your world, Summoner. In return for my services, I ask only for your trust and a few fish. Will you bond with me, Summoner? Please pick a name that suits you and meow. I'm trying to look my best for you, Summoner. This is my first time to your realm. Are you nervous? I am. Oh, please pick me. You see?
meow? Really? Oh my god.
You ready to fight? I'm ready to fight. You ready to kick some tail? I'm ready to kick some tail! Let's conquer the world together! Pick me, and you can name me whatever you want, as long as it's ferocious. Ow!
I like this one. It's just one of those things when you're like, have a movie played in your head, and you're like, have your companion, and she's just like, let's go, beat him up! And you're just like, okay. Just like, an awesome companion to have. I don't know, it sounds so much better in my head than it does coming out. Let's choose this one. Now I gotta think of a name. I got just the name. I remember how to or something. Gotta check how to spell it. Okay, I don't know if it'll work. Let's see. Okay, fine. I'll just get rid of that then. Yeah, there you go. S'mores. Yes! Aww!
You two will get along well. The bond between Summoner and Familiar is strong. You are bound together in spirit and in fate. Trust and be kind to your familiar, and they will always fight at your side. Go to the duel hall and find Young Muk. Show him the book and he will begin your training. Good luck, Cricket. Honor, compassion, that is the Hung Moon way.
Well, why did Master want to see you?
He gave me this book.
He did? The Martial Tome is only granted to students ready for more training.
What's it for?
The book Master gave you contains all the basic Hong Moon fighting skills. You are a full member of the Hong Moon School.
Oh, so that means I can stay up late now? Yes!
Which means that from this moment forth, you are a formal disciple of our clan. Congratulations. I will personally oversee your training in the martial arts.
No! So no party?
Here, you'll need a training weapon. Go ahead and equip it.
Free stuff. I got some free
stuff.
Open
your inventory and right-click on your weapon tool.
S'mores.
Your training begins now. I expect your full attention. Let us begin with the very fundamentals of martial arts. Your opponent must be targeted and within range for your skills to be effective. The basic skills of a summoner are Butterfly Swarm and Rose Thorn. Target your opponent, and you will see the available skills at the bottom of the screen. Pressing left mouse button uses Butterfly Swarm and Rose Thorn. Gain focus by using these skills. Focus is consumed when you use other, more powerful skills. It looks like you received a letter. I'd better read it. See the quest log on the right side of the screen? Move your cursor over to the letter icon and click to read it. Press the...
There you go. Hey, Cricket, that only trains in the light will prepare to fight the dark. If you wish to become a true disciple of Hong Wun, go to the proving grounds and confront your fear.
Have you been summoned to the proving grounds? You've done well today, Cricket. We will continue training, but you are certainly a capable student. Your next trial will prove more challenging. All Hong Wun disciples must enter the proving grounds. The test represents the fear we all carry inside ourselves. If you are to be a true member of the Hong Wun, you must conquer that fear. I will take you to the cavern, but you must enter alone.
Let's go, s'mores!
Yeah.
Oh. We'll just float. We need to build up stamina anyways. Skydiving! Woo! Well, not really skydiving, but kind of looks like it. Here we go. Ninja! It's a ninja.
Mr. Hall must have faith in you. Take time to reflect and come back when you're ready.
I don't know about you guys, but he has that evil look in his eyes. Look at that. Pure evil. I knew it.
It's yourself you should worry about.
Jin Soo-yeon, I saw you die.
And yet here I stand, old man. Yura, Gobong.
I want some. No. Aw, I can't help Master.
Son, you betrayed us.
You disappoint me, Master. Is this the true power of Hong Moon? Maybe the poison I put in your daily medicine wasn't even necessary.
Poison in my medicine? But why?
To get the Hong Moon secret techniques. Though, with the school's performance today, I wonder why I ever bothered. Feeling weak, Master? I should have just taken the secret scrolls from you.
Stand aside.
Hmm?
The Twilight's Edge.
Master Rage.
Finally revealing your true strength. As I thought, your power has not waned, Homer, but mine has grown beyond measure. So your clan ends here. Or will you save it? It's up to you.
My pupil go.
Flashbacks!
Should I go and finish the job?
Don't bother. No one survives the Black Rose.
So I'm like already at the bottom of the ocean.
Wake up. Please, you are our last hope. Please stop her. Stop Jin So-yeon.
Hey, wake up. Wake up. Do you hear me? Hey,
at terrible cost. Practically our whole family just died. That sucks.
Are you all right? Goodness, I can't imagine what you've gone through. I'm numb, so you. I should tell Papa you're awake.
Who's that?
You've never heard of Captain Dochin? Really? He's from the Hongmoon School, like you. He left Heaven's Reach a long time ago, but he's a legend here. He's captain of the Bamboo Guard, off battling the Black Ram. Papa is always fighting. I'm scared he won't make it back one day. The Black Ram are already on the beach. I'm so worried. If only we had more warriors. Goodness, this could be the end.
I can fight.
Really? Thank you, but be careful. Please, everyone's right outside. Don't forget your weapon. Po-Suljin might know what to do. He's right outside.
Damn, S'mores, looks like we don't get no party after all. Except we get pulled into this crap. Sucks. Okay. That's gonna be it for today, guys. If you guys enjoyed the video, hit that like button. Become a member today of the Wise Council. All I have to do is hit that subscribe button. Until then, I'll see you guys later. Bye!